He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will abide in the shadow of the Almighty. Psalm 91:1. When the world seems out of control, it's important to remember that God is in control. He governs every particle in the universe. He is the Lord of heaven and earth. At Family Radio, we're here to remind you that in every situation, you can abide in the presence of the Almighty. We're praying with you and we're here for you. Your gifts keep us on the air, proclaiming God's word, giving you strength for today and hope for tomorrow. Give today at familyradio.org. Simply put, your gifts change lives. Thank you again. As the Lord leads, and you'd like to invest in lives, go to familyradio.org.
El Shaddai, El Elyon Adonai. Age to age, you're still the same. By the power of the name El Shaddai, El Shaddai, Erekim Kana Adonai. We will praise and lift you high, El Shaddai. Oh,
to all you Christians out there, April Fool's Day, motherfuckers. Gotcha. Ain't gonna fucking turn my goddamn thing around.
Who's there?
Beer delivery guy.
What's
up, Tim?
Come on, baby.
How you doing, man?
So Mark got it to you.
Yeah. The message. Mark has a powerful message. Yes.
Yeah, baby. This is Jeff Nicasi. Thanks, dude. How much did you bring?
I got you a couple different types, including our Whiteaker beer.
Right, right.
You ever had booze water?
No, but I've been drinking this, man. That shit is tough.
Yeah, yeah. It's not for the weak of heart.
You really go after it, man. Jesus Christ.
Putin, dude, he's in fucking seclusion right now.
Look at that son of a bitch, man. There's only one God in Russia.
Putin is going to change the constitution to allow himself to rule as a dictator.
The world. So you're feeling the strain of production work?
It's an everyday thing for multiple hours a day.
Yeah.
7 days a week so far. And so, yeah, it's always been a little bit of a strain, but it's fun. It's worth it. Just a little crazy at times. Especially when Tim barges into our house telling us to
get the fuck up
and do shit.
download, come on.
Yep.
I know. I'm trying to be gentle. Okay.
Okay.
Well, thanks for your help, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun.
All right, well, let's go find you a new sidekick, all right?
Yeah.
Today's the day.
That should be easy. I'm looking at Jesus as my sidekick.
Okay. Jesus is your co-pilot.
That'd make me God.
I thought his dad was God.
So I was watching last night all your videos on YouTube.
Yay. Did you like it?
Yes, I love it.
Okay, did you see Jesus apologizing?
Yes, I did.
What do you think about that?
That's too late for apologize.
Oh.
When you broke my heart, it's hard to repair it.
Oh, okay. Well, it'll take
time. I'm
just
kidding. I love everybody. I don't have any issue with nothing. You know, I'm a peaceful guy.
How you been doing, man?
We're doing.
Yeah?
We're still doing.
How are the kids?
I'm trying to be a teacher now, so they're all right. But yeah, it's a tough one to talk to kids about.
Oh, my God. I have no clue. You know. How are you doing?
As best we can. Most of it's online. I'm trying to do a history lesson, teach them about socialism.
Yeah.
Talked to him about Helen Keller the other day.
Yeah.
But beyond that, man, just trying to keep them occupied.
How about some of our local history, too? It'd be cool to kind of.
Yeah, we live next to a cemetery where John Whitaker's buried.
Yeah.
So I've been taking him through the cemetery and talking about. Talk about dead people.
No.
Let me see.
Yeah! Come on!
You gotta say
I know what you want to see.
Did you get that?
Free coffee?
I don't know. I don't know.
Oregon Collective?
I don't know where that is.
August 24th?
Did you look at Calc today?
I went to Calc. I slept there last night.
Oh, good. Do they have free coffee there?
They have free coffee at Jesco.
Oh, good. Is Calc going to be open for food today?
I don't know.
Okay. We're just wondering.
Piercing and tattoos.
All over the place. Will that get you free coffee?
Will that get me free coffee?
Jesco Club will.
Hey, Mac. Mac. Hey, Mac. Hey, Mac. He's looking, he's bugging out, man. He's got his dog and all his camping gear. Hey, Mac. Hey, Mac.
I'm actually on a Zoom meeting with my family.
Are you?
Yeah.
Where's your family at?
Denver area.
How are they doing?
They're all good.
Good.
They look good.
And you're doing all right?
I'm okay. How about yourself?
I'm doing good, man. All right. Well, enjoy your breakfast, so let's get back to your family.
Shakshuka.
Oh, my God. I want some of that, dude. Got any left?
No.
God damn it. We'll see ya. So it's been a couple days since we last talked. How's it going?
Whoa.
I saw you riding your bike the other day.
I ride my bike.
You're still running?
Yeah, still running. Yeah, well, you know what's on my mind? Is this banning abortion. Like, all these states are now banning abortion as not necessary. Like, it's taking away from beds for coronavirus.
Oh, my God.
Holy fucking hell. Like, these women are going to have to, like, and women are dying from not being able to have abortions. Like, the number of women who are going to die from illegal abortions, because you can't just have another kid. You've had three or something. You're ready. You don't want to have any more.
Yeah.
It's a big deal. You can't just have a baby because the hospital doesn't have room for you to have an abortion. And I guess people are having a chemical abortions, like a bunch, but the surgical are canceled all over. It's serious. Half of the world is women. This is serious.
Well, again, here they're using this corona as an excuse to really do what they fucking want.
Yeah. Yeah. Deregulating business, like pollution. Like now businesses are regulating themselves. Are you fucking kidding me? How many cancers are we going to have in 10 years because of this shit? I mean, anyway.
This isn't like an April Fool's joke.
Wouldn't that be nice? I'm just joking.
Gotcha. There's our city employee of the parks, Kate Tromp.
Hello, Tim.
Are you still working from home, Kate?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Any updates from the city on the parks?
Yeah, we're still closing playgrounds and any facilities, pools, community centers. But on my walk last night, I did see 16 people at the skate park, which I reported to my team.
You ratted them out?
I ratted out those skateboarders.
Why? Oh,
because
God,
they were a vector. They looked like a vector. They were breathing hard.
They were breathing.
They were breathing hard.
At least they're breathing still.
Yeah, they are still breathing.
Hello.
Hello, Mac.
What's going on?
How are you doing here at the hostel?
Well, we're getting by.
It looks like you're ready to bug out.
Does it?
Yeah, in the van. The dog's in there and all your camping gear.
Well, that's the way it always looks.
Does it?
Yeah, but I am ready to bug out if necessary.
Yeah?
I am a bug out kind of guy.
But how are you, man?
I'm doing good. I mean, doing this production and stuff, it really keeps me busy. And it's just, I'm sort of on fire a little bit. Just, you know, because it's such a challenging thing to do. It's a run and gun thing, and I like that style, and that's all this is every day.
Yeah.
So, and so to just find the groove, but... You know, sometimes, you know, I break down and stuff. I got a daughter and think about her and her future, man.
Totally.
You know?
I know how that goes, man.
Insanity of it all.
Yeah. Never thought I'd live in a science fiction movie. But
I know.
I was shooting for Star Trek, not this one.
Yeah. I was looking for more for Willow or something.
Yeah, Willow would have been a lot better.
Something like that. Jeff, thanks. Hey.
Hey.
tell those guys maybe sponsor our project. We'll show a little bit more of the posse in
us. Right on, Tim.
I'm working on a mural there.
Just, wow. Yeah. I'm
trying to, well, you know, keep it together just like everybody else.
Yeah. Any last words to the fans out there?
Oh, carry on.
If you're an abortion doctor, break the law.
Yeah.
This is the time to do that. Like, you can't have women trying to do it themselves and stuff.
Well, I think people are going to start breaking a lot of laws.
Oh, yeah. Really? Which ones?
About all of them. Just about all of them. Except for the laws of our community.
Yeah, and the natural laws, which our whole society is breaking. Mm-hmm. Just by business as usual. You know, don't pollute the air and the water. That's a natural law.
But now we can do it as much as we want because the EPA has released their regulations also.
Yeah, but it's still a natural law.
Oh, breaking. Yeah.
And it'll come back and bite us in the butt, but our children, you know, the young people.
The man was put here, you know, for the resources of the earth.
Right, Tim's been watching the 700 Club.
I've been listening. I'm born again.
Oh, good. How old are you? Like a month old or something?
Well, that's when you got to learn that shit. Why your brain's so malleable, right? Because you're going to jam that shit in there to an 18-year-old. You got to get them early.
People don't think about it. Like, oh, yeah, the poor is a sign of a failure of us as a society. But the rich are really a failure. You see the big house on the hill, the big mansion? That's a failure. That's our communal failure. We're letting one kid on the playground hoard all the toys and be a bully. That's what we're letting happen.
Feeling alone, the dark side of the road, salvation out of mode, and a cup of tea.
Ain't nobody gonna break my spirit.